If you are facing problem like this, so don't worry. Today in this video I will show you how to solve this error. First right click on my computer, and click manage. Click disk management. After this you will see drive, which is not showing in my computer, so right click on the drive and select change letter. After performing this step, you will see your drive is showing on my computer.